Greetings to one and all. I am Dr. R. Muthuraj, Assistant Professor at ACD Arthas College, Pudukottai, Tamil Nadu. In this video, we are going to see an introduction about fuzzy group theory. The basic thing is sets. A set is a well-defined collection of objects. Each object in a set is called an element or member of the set. Crisp set. The crisp set is defined in such a way as to the individuals in some given universe of discourse into two group members, value 1, and non-members, 0. Membership degree. The membership degree expresses the degree of belongingness of elements to a fuzzy set. The membership degree means the satisfaction degree of elements to some property or constraint corresponding to a fuzzy set. The membership degree 1 indicates that an element completely belongs to its corresponding fuzzy set. The membership degree 0 indicates that an element does not belong to fuzzy set. The membership degree on the interval 0, 1 indicates the partial membership to the fuzzy set. This is the values represented here for crisp set. Crisp set means that the membership value is either 0 or 1. So we are given the value 1 to 4 elements, remaining elements we are given the value 0. This is a crisp set degree of tall man. And crisp set representation in graphs, see, below are the 0 and 1 only marked. Discrete graph. Next, the fuzzy set degree of all. So, starting with 0 and 208 for the right centimeter, 208, we finish with 1 centimeter, 1 fuzzy value. So, slowly we increase and reaches the value 1. So, this is the fuzzy set representation. Fuzzy set representation is a smooth curve. And this is the definition of a characteristic function. That is, it assumes a value 1 if the element belongs to the set. If it assumes a value 0, if the element not to the set. The concept of fuzzy logic was initiated in 1965 by L. A. Jolly, professor of TBE at the University of California in Berkeley. Basically, fuzzy logic is a multi-value logic that allows intermediate values to be defined between conventional evaluations like true or false, yes or no, high or low, etc. Definitions. Let X be a non-empty set. A fuzzy set capital A of X is a function capital A from X to closed interval 0, 1. The union of two fuzzy sets A and B of a set capital A is defined by A union B of X equal to maximum of A of X, B of X for all X belongs to X. Similarly, the intersection operation is defined as minimum of the two elements A of X, B of X. Next one is a complement operation. Complement is A is a fuzzy set of set capital X, means that complement of A denoted as A complement of X equal to 1 minus A of X for all X belongs to X. Next one, subset operation, fuzzy subset operation. Let A and B be any two fuzzy subsets of a set capital A, capital X. Then A is a subset of B denoted by A subset of B if and only if A of X less than or equal to B of X for all X belongs to capital X. Next one, there are two kinds of alpha level sets. One is a level set or upper level set. Another one is alpha lower level set. First, we see the definition of alpha level set. Let A be a fuzzy subset of capital X. Let alpha belongs to closed interval 0, 1. The level subset of capital A is a set. A alpha equal to set of all X belongs to capital X such that A of X greater than or equal to alpha. Similarly, lower level set is considered to be A of X less than or equal to alpha. In 1971, Rosenfield gave the idea of fuzzy subgroups. And the definition of a fuzzy subgroup, let G, star be a group FRC subset capital A of G is said to be FRC subgroup of G if the following conditions are satisfied. For all x and y belongs to G, first condition, A of xy greater than or equal to minimum of AFX, AFY. Second one, A of x inverse equal to AFX. This is an example of a fuzzy set, fuzzy group. And next one, anti-fuzzy group. In anti-fuzzy group, the definition, change the A of xy is less than or equal to maximum of AFX, AFY. This is one property only changed from fuzzy group. So this is an example of an anti-fuzzy group. The same example, membership values only we changed. Next one, this theorem deals a relation between fuzzy group and anti-fuzzy group. If A is a fuzzy group of a group G, if and only if A complement is an anti-fuzzy group of G, if there is one is complement to the other, the proof is given. These are my references.